So the carrier concentration in n-type semiconductor means the number of electrons in conduction band. Already we have an expression for number of electrons in conduction band. We already derived this as electron density in intrinsic semiconductor. The same you can take. But this is of n-type semiconductor. The energy level labeling and everything will keep on changing. The excess energy level is ED. That means you have to express the number of electrons or electron density in terms of ED. So this is so simple, there is no logical expressions, only simple mathematics is there. So we already derived the expression for EF in n-type semiconductor, the Fermi level in n-type semiconductor. Take the value of EF and substitute in this particular position. Means an exponential term, instead of EF, substitute the value. So if you take that exponential term only, e power EF minus EC by KT can be written as e power EF by KT into e power minus EC by KT. So now after this, so this can be written as, now the exponential term e power EF minus EC by KT can be written as e power EF by KT into e power minus EC by KT. E power A minus B can be split as e power A into e power minus B. And after that, here already we are having the EF value, we already derived the EF value. So now that EF value substitute here, exponential EF, the total equation by KT, don't forget this, this is a common mistake that everyone can do, everyone will due to forget this one. So now by KT into e power minus EC by KT, and after that exponential EC plus ED, take this KT to denominator here, 2KT. And KT, KT will get cancelled of 1 by 2 of log of this much into e power minus EC by KT. And next, exponential e power A plus B can be written as e power A into e power B. E power EC plus ED by 2KT into e power 1 by 2 log of this much. And into e power minus EC by KT. And next, add this exponential term and this exponential term. EC plus ED, since LCM will be 2KT, then it will become minus 2EC. So minus 2EC into e power, take this 1 by 2, 2 power from log. So then for whole you can have the 1 by 2. And now EC minus 2EC, it will become minus EC. So now the exponential term will become exponential ED minus EC by 2KT of e power log. Can be written as this much. E and log will get cancelled. So now ND by 2 of 2 pi me star KT by H square whole power minus 3 by 2 of 1 by 2. And now this 1 by 2, write it separately and individually. ND by 2 whole power 1 by 2 and this of this minus 3 by 4. So then this equals to, this is as usual, exponential ED minus EC by 2KT. So this equation is nothing but the value of exponential EF minus EC by KT we can write in terms of ED and ND. These are the two specific words to say that is n-type semiconductor. That's why we are writing the carrier concentration or the electron density of EF minus EC in terms of ED and ND. So now take the value and substitute here. So now take the equation 1. In equation 1, N equals to 2 into 2 pi me star KT by H square whole power 3 by 2. Of exponential term right here. So ED minus EC by 2KT of ND by 2 whole power 1 by 2 into 2 pi me star KT by H square whole power minus 3 by 4. And now add these two. Because bases are same, powers you can add. 3 by 2 minus 3 by 4 will become 3 by 2. Sorry, 3 by 4. And then you can write it as usual. The next, ND by 2 whole power 1 by 2 is like that, into 2 as it is, and exponential term e power ED minus EC by 2KT. And next, so now we can write this 2 and ND by 2 whole power 1 by 2 as 2ND whole power 1 by 2, and power term 2 pi me star KT by H square whole power 3 by 4. And exponential ED minus EC by 2KT. So this is the expression for electron density in n-type semiconductor. Since this expression and this expression both will carry equal, but this is in terms of EF, and EC, and that is in terms of donor impurities, donor energy level. That is the only difference. And in this derivation, what we have to remember is there is no logical equations at all. What we have to do is we have to get the expression of Fermi level and take the Fermi level and substitute in this particular equation and do the remaining. That's it.